am Deepa and we are doing a role play on double Cascode amplifier. So let us know what is the Cascode. Cascode is a technique employed to improve the performance of the analog circuits. The same technique can be applied to the transistors to make the circuit better performance wise. So some of the characteristics that are obtained by the Cascode in the amplifier are the impedances.
Hi, I am NMOS 1 transistor. I am used as an amplifying transistor. My source is connected to ground and my drain is connected to NMOS 2 transistor and my gate is connected to V.
Hi, I am NMOS 2. In AC perspective, VB is acting as a ground. So I will be considered as a common gate stage. My source is connected to the NMOS 1 and my drain is connected to the PMOS 1.
Hello, I am PMOS 1. I am replacing a current source in the double cascode amplifier circuit to achieve higher gain. My drain terminal is connected to the NMOS 2 and my source terminal is connected to PMOS 1.
Hi, I am PMOS 2 transistor. My source is connected to VDD and my drain is connected to PMOS 1 transistor. I am used to reduce the overall effective resistance and in order to increase the gain of the amplifier.
Hi, I am AC input voltage. I am connected to a terminal of NMOS 1 and my voltage should be greater than the overdrive voltage of NMOS 1 such that it should be in the saturation range.
Hi, I am biasing voltage, which is fixed AC voltage. I am connected with the gate terminal of NMOS 2, PMOS 1, PMOS 2. And the biasing value should be such that, all of the transistors should be in saturation.
Hey, I am Mira. I am connected to the drain terminal of NMOS